The owner of Milwaukee's Club Escape will have to wait to find out if the city will revoke his license. A man was killed there last week when dozens of shots were fired in the club parking lot. New at 10, 12 News Kai Reed is live. She was at the hearing that could determine the club's fate.
Well, Kath, I can tell you that this revocation hearing was cut short today by about an hour and a half because two aldermen had to leave early. The crowd there was huge, and this is obviously an emotional issue for a lot of people.
Do you recall how many times you shot?
I don't, at this moment, no, sir.
What happened after you shot?
Chaos.
Security guard Gavin Dumas seems to fight back tears as he testifies how a brawl inside Club Escape turned into an all-out shootout in the club parking lot.
Do you have any idea how many shots were fired?
No, sir, I don't.
When the gunfire stopped, one man was dead, another was injured. It's the latest in a string of trouble at the club, including two shootings since June.
Motion relating to the revocation of the Class B tavern license.
Nearly 100 people gathered at City Hall tonight, passionate in their support or opposition to city leaders' calls to have the club's license snatched.
Your business is destroying our neighborhood that I own a home in and that we're fighting to keep and develop and establish for our kids. And there's kids in this neighborhood. We don't need this violence.
We can't actually hold the club responsible for what happens when people leave the club. That's just like if I were to leave here at City Hall and go out and kill someone, would you close down City Hall?
Club Escape owner Tom McNeil left the abbreviated hearing with a smile. His supporters call the process unfair. He certainly agrees.
Concerned about this process?
Yes, I am concerned. Yes.
Only two people testified before the hearing was cut short. It's now postponed till 9 a.m. on December 20th. Reporting live from Club Escape, Kai Reed, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Kai.